Shawnee and Celina on the pitch tonight. First half, Lady Dogs lead 1-0 on a goal from Becca Carr. Celina looking for more. Ball rolls out to Bailey Laux. Her shot is held onto by the Shawnee keeper, Nicole McFerrin. Later, Carr working in the corner. Sends it across. It's deflected into the air. And McFerrin comes running out to secure it before any green jerseys can get there. This one was all Celina, 5-0, the final score.